everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and look what's finally hitting the stores. It's the Cutie Mark Crew.
We're so excited to finally have these in stores.
They're now showing up at Target, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Cutie Mark Crew Sparkly Sweets. This is exclusive to Target. It has the main six, it has Spike, and a mystery character. These are from Series 1, and all their accessories are like covered in glitter, and
yeah.
The ponies have got a little bit of glitter on them too, because the glitter is falling off these accessories already.
Yeah, there is glitter everywhere in this packaging.
There's going to be glitter all over this table by the end of this video.
Yep.
But before we open it up, we have to ask you guys to please subscribe to our channel. It's always a big help. If you like what you see, like our pony videos, be sure to give us a big
thumbs up.
Thanks a lot, guys. So today we're going to take a look at this. Let's take a look at the back. So here is the Target set that we're going to open today. I don't know what stores will carry this glitter sparkly set outside of the U.S. If you know what stores, or if you've already seen it, I know these have been out for a few months in stores outside of the United States. Let us know down below, but there's a silhouette right there. My theory is, I have no idea, I haven't looked at any other videos or pictures or anything, but I think that's Starlight. I think that's going to be Starlight Glimmer. And there are also some other multi-packs mm-hmm. available. We also saw these at Target,
yeah.
In addition to the little capsules.
Right.
We were lucky enough to have a sneak peek of these back in February. We opened some of the little blind capsules, so go back and check that video out. So there are three multi-pack sets here, each one with a mystery character. I love how it mixes up like regular ponies and sea ponies and equestria girls.
Yeah, I think it's awesome.
And it's nice to have a change of pace from the same old blind bags.
Yeah, I love these. They're
all
so
right.
Cute.
All right. Enough talk. People are going to timestamp and say, okay, if you want to skip to when they actually open it. All right. Go ahead and open it, Ben. I'm excited. These are so cute. So many cute toys are coming out.
I know.
Be sure to check out our Disney Adorable video, too.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, and the glitter on the table has started. This is very, I wouldn't eat this. This is very glittery popcorn. I would not eat glittery popcorn.
Maybe it's just like the butter, like glistening in the
maybe,
light.
Maybe. All right, I'm gonna pop these out. We'll be right back. Okay.
They are all out of the package, and that glitter is all over Ben's hand. It's all over the table. They really didn't do a very good job applying the glitter.
The worst one is actually this Rainbow Dash popcorn bucket. The rest of them, the glitter isn't coming off nearly as bad, but this one is horrible. Like, you just touch it and it flakes off. Glitter is not staying on them very well.
But all of them have like stray glitter all over them, like Pinkie Pie, Applejack.
Mm-hmm.
Twilight has one on her face, or a couple on her face. So just like the ones you get out of the normal capsules, you get one pony figure and an accessory that they can sit in.
Yeah.
Obviously, this is snack themed.
Right. Whoop. Okay, Spike, you're gonna stay in because I don't think he's gonna stand up. These are so cute. I love these little ponies.
All right. Now, so let's see who is in the mystery bag. I assume it's the same one in all of these Target packs.
Yeah, most likely.
All right. So
I think John is wrong.
It's Princess Celestia. I was not expecting her.
I thought it was Starlight. That's why I started to say John is, because I was going to say John is right. I thought that John was right. That's why I started saying John is, because I saw this coloring right here in the horn and I thought it was Starlight, but it's not. It is a Princess Celestia.
With super glittery hair.
Yes, she has nice glitter hair. She is the only one that has glitter on the actual pony.
There's a lot of glitter in this pie, too.
Yeah. So she comes in a cupcake that you could tell. See how bad the glitter is falling off from this? It's ridiculous.
Look on the inside.
Look at that. It's just, it's horrible. But anyway, I mean, I like the effect. It's fine for sitting on a shelf. But if you're going to play with these, you're going to have glitter everywhere.
And as much as we like the Cutie Mark Crew, I don't think this set is essential because there's like no exclusive character. Because all these character figures, well, minus Celestia with the glitter hair, I'm sure it's just regular Celestia in the normal packs. You can just get these in the normal blind bag packs.
Mm-hmm. But if you don't want to get the blind bag packs and you just want the main six, this is a good way to get
them. Oh yeah, that's an easy way without having to buy a whole lot of blind packages and risk getting doubles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like the option.
I don't think there are codes on the Cutie Mark Crew like there are on the blind bags. At least we didn't notice when he opened them back in February. We haven't got any from the store yet, so stay tuned for that. Mm-hmm. We're kind of waiting to find a full case of 24.
Yeah, and we want to spread it out a little bit because if we buy them all and show you all of them all at once, then we're just going to be sitting around waiting for new toys to come out. So we wanted to kind of sprinkle them in here or there.
So let us know what you thought of the Cutie Mark Crew down in the comments. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Bye.